We're not going to be able to finish our ascent at the 12-mile round-trip hike through Eisenhower State Park because suddenly you get to where there should be a small stream crossing and you're flooded in. No more trail. Probably way over on the other side. But we have to turn back now.